seven swans are swimming, six geese are laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine lords a-leaping, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me ten ladies dancing, nine lords a-leaping, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 pipers piping, 10 ladies dancing, 9 lords a-leaping, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
12?
I don't remember 12. I know that today is the 22nd of December. And this is a video camera that we got each other for Christmas. So this is the first cut of this camera, and we're trying to check and see how it works. And there was a beautiful pair of ladies singing a beautiful Christmas song. And I see that Al has something on her mouth. What is that, Al?
A headgear.
Why are you wearing such a thing in those beautiful teeth?
Because this ugly thing hurts and it straightens my teeth out.
Oh. Well, you guys were singing such a beautiful song that I had to take a picture.
Well, thank you, Betty. It was very touching. And a Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Okay. Good night, Al Pal. Have a good sleep.
Okay, good night.
Love ya.
Love you too.
I'm walking into Jay's room.
Hi!
And Jay is waiting for me to talk to me. Now, Jay, I had a good time with you in karate today.
Yeah.
But, I ate too much soup, and then we were wrestling, and then you climbed on top of me, and then little gas came out.
Yeah.
That was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, who are we sending this to?
This is only for the Cordies.
Hi, Jay.
Hey, Jay.
Hi, Jay.
Is that your boombox?
No.
What radio? Oh, that's the radio? Well, Jay, let me put this camera away and I'll lay with you.
Can I look in it a little while? I want to go to the corners.
No.
Yeah.
Well, we're still checking the new camera. Let's see, Al Pal.
What?
She's playing the computer. Let me see that pretty face. 1 second. Oh, I see it. What are you doing?
Playing the computer.
Do you like it? What is that? Skiing?
Yep, ski-free.
Ski-free, you like it?
Yep.
Did you ski all day today?
Yep.
And how was it?
Good. make me die for some.
Goes up, bud. Good, man. Good kitty.
Wait,
I don't want
to get this.
Again. Yeah!
Whoa!
That was a good one, Alpal.
We almost got 2 points, Ellie. All right.
You guys want to come over? Today is
Christmas.
Christmas Day. And look at all the presents that these guys have. And Ali was trying a different hairstyle today, but she didn't like it very much. Okay. So
Merry Christmas and Feliz Navidad.
Merry Christmas and Feliz Navidad. So these are mommy's presents.
This is for the whole family, but mom's gonna open that one.
This is for me?
That's for you.
Okay,
and these are all for both of us.
These are for both of us,
okay.
And then all of these are our own.
So we'll just go around the circle.
Okay.
Honor your mother and father. Mother, would you like to start?
And
okay.
Father.
That's from
awesome.
Grandma.
Mm-hmm.
It's a Christmas tree ornament. Look how pretty.
Very.
Dad, you want to get a close up of this?
It's a copper weather vane.
Very pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, turn
would you like to hang it up, hang it on the tree, Jake?
Sure.
I love to you. Oh no. This was for you. Or maybe this is. Okay, here.
This is from Mom?
Yeah. Oh, nice. It's a picture of Grant.
Of what?
Who?
For me. This one was for me.
That's a real $50?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you give that to you?
Well, that's to buy my pants and dress that I got myself for Christmas.
No.
These pants that I have on.
$50.
Do you want to open these all together? And, let's save this one for last. Now me and Jay are going to open all of these for a straight.
Is that a
this
oh,
is
yeah.
Your necklace, your
Isn't
place.
That cute?
What's it say?
I show my love to you, Mom.
So then I need a mom, grandma to pick them? Okay.
Now Daddy goes with
this
his
is,
two presents.
This is for
me. No, first.
I'll open this one.
Okay.
That's from me. Manny and Ellie are going to open these all together. Remember?
Oh, jeez.
But have you guys? Oh, you have.
Run and get his other. Or did he open that one last night, didn't he?
The but, shirt.
Yeah, that one that I
yeah.
Yeah.
This is really pretty. This is from Jay and Ellie.
Now you're wrapping it with the boat.
Okay. I like it.
I'm not a very good rapper, but
oh.
I think you did good.
I like it. Tennis shoes. Not. A CD. Beloved one. D. Carstensen.
That's the one that you heard in
this
mind.
Is the harp.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the same one that
yeah.
We heard?
Well, some, you know, she's getting a new album. Is that Jimi Hendrix one on there, or is that on the second one that's just being released? Do you remember the name of it? The one about the
angel?
Angel?
Mm-hmm. It's not, but this
it
is very pretty.
We said to wrap it in a shoebox because we would know that it was a secret.
Very pretty. Thank you, guys.
We were going to get you some Christmas food, but we didn't have time.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, me and Jay are going to open this one right now.
No,
Christmas. Oh.
No, go ahead.
But what about that?
Well, we'll do it on another round.
Two read books. The River. I've read this.
Have you really?
Read this one?
I like it. I really like it, though.
This is the sequel to it. This is the one that comes after it, I think.
Tales of
Boy
Playing Nothing.
You like that?
No,
we didn't have
this,
did we? Both of
no,
them?
No, but I've read this.
You read Hatchet?
Yeah, I think I remember that Mr. Piper in first grade read it to us, but I don't remember it.
Oh.
It's a really good one.
Me.
Thanks, guys.
So you guys can take turns reading them, huh?
Now, each of you open one individually.
Okay. I'll open one of these little ones.
Let Jay go and then you go out.
I know.
Okay. What's in there? I don't remember.
But it's not fair. I've got more presents than Jay.
Glasses, but you guys didn't have any special ones, so I thought I'd get you a special
And you
one.
Can hang these and those would be for
yeah.
Just me and Ellie?
Yeah.
Cool.
If they did, I hope they did. I don't know. I didn't try it.
It's okay. I'll open mine then. I know what
okay.
That is. We were playing with them last night. More marbles!
Your very own. Now you're not to play with those for keeps. With anyone, okay? So you'll always have them?
Yeah.
And those
Mom.
Are real distinctive, so you'll know which ones are yours.
No, but I have ones exactly like
all these. Oh, you'll have to show me.
And Mom, I have more marbles.
Do you?
Yeah, I have some in that little Halloween canister.
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Those are pretty.
Yeah.
I like all the different colors. This is
reminds me of the ocean.
Smash.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Your
next is your...
Mom's turn.
I like this green.
This one, though, I think is for you and... Let's...
You guys can open it, though.
Really?
Yeah. We'll just see what it is. I... Look at all these presents I have. Jake, you open these two. I have more presents than you.
Thanks, Al.
You open it with them both by yourself, but they're both
yours.
Oh, we
your
got
guys
a
is ornament.
Too.
You've got an ornament of a horse.
Oh, I'm going to hang this one up. But it's copper, too?
Yeah.
Jake!
What's in there?
I don't know! Your turn. Oh, it is? Yeah.
mean, you will anyway, but...
No, to brush my teeth only, but this is nice. Thanks.
Oh, you need to get that toothbrush, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. No, I really do need another toothbrush, because I... Oh, look!
Well, that's empty.
I lost it. Okay. Oh, Mom, can I have my $50? I'm going to put it back in here.
Sure.
And then keep it over here by my shirts. I suck!
Rookie beer. I like it. A little bear to suck on.
We could have done a compromise, Allie. Huh? We could have done a compromise, you and me. We could have left up this half of your hair so the camera could see your face. And then you could have a half down and I could have a half down.
See half the face.
You can see my whole face.
Yeah, but when you bend down,
your hair goes in front of it.
Yeah.
Dad, this is so little and I don't want to break it.
What do you think it is?
I don't know, but it's so little. I don't want to break it.
It's so cute.
Have a sign on it?
It does.
What's it say?
Take me bowling, please. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome.
Are you going to do it?
How much?
Yes, $10.
Awesome.
Okay.
Thanks, Dad.
My turn.
I'll save this one for last. How about we open this?
Okay.
Bend and flex.
Any ideas on that?
Bend and flex.
Al, any ideas?
Clothes.
Paper.
Something. Book.
No.
Calendar.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Wow, that's
one of those
neat
ones that you like with the stickers.
Oh.
Is it the 95 one? Wow, that's neat.
Awesome. Oh, come on. Come on.
Oh,
January.
Nice.
Oh, awesome.
And he has the stickers on the back. Oh, a bat. Look at that pretty bat.
Oh, what's he trying to eat?
A papaya.
Tiger.
Like
here, gone.
Oh, isn't that neat? Look at that.
Cool.
I've got out. Next year, will you give me that one for my ceiling? That's a really good one.
That is too.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, this is neat. It shows the flight.
You can have that, all of them, Mom.
You know, they reintroduced wolves in Yellowstone.
Look. Look, Mom.
Yep.
They look kind of the same. That's neat.
Hey, Mom. Howdy doody.
This is December?
Hey.
25th, Christmas.
Next year it's on Sunday.
And then
Sunday, Monday.
On a Monday. Awesome. And next year my birthday's on a Friday.
Alright.
Yes.
An extra good slumber party, doesn't it?
Okay, I'm gonna open my sucker.
Okay.
Thanks, guys. This is really
thanks,
cool.
Thanks, Dad. I got a great. My little bow and tie, though. That's okay.
Alright, time. No, I'll open this.
I know what that is. That's from Dad. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, Jay.
Who's that from, honey?
This is from Bill and Lynn. This is my third present from them.
Jane, let's open this big one together.
I'm trying to remember. They gave you the what?
Valley the books, and they gave you guys the Brain Quest.
And they gave us the locks. Oh no, you guys.
Right?
Right.
Turn it over.
Turn it over. And a chess.
Chinese checkers.
Chinese checkers? Chess?
Yeah. Isn't that neat?
More chess pieces?
So now we have two chess sets.
Three!
Well, I don't know where the other one is, though. We may
and
have lost
this is the Char-peasy. And the dominoes are for the back of this.
Oh, how, show me on the back of there. That's just plain, isn't it? But you just play with them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry, y'all. It's okay. Jay. Tree color to turbo. For both of us. Cool.
Al got you that, Jay.
Got us both. Al. For us both. Now we won't have to rent it.
Yeah.
That was to Jay and Ellie from Ellie.
Mom, see? Here's Saget right here with that big scar.
Where is this? Oh, yeah, I see it.
Okay. You can look at this.
Okay.
All right. Time for Big Mama.
Who's that from, Al?
Jay. Look, that's for you, for your Christmas and birthday. I know. Look at that thing, Jay. It's such a big thing. That's the grandma's whole roll. Awesome! The Eliminator! Ultimate. And look, there's another stuff in my glassy and hockey stuff. Take it out and see how it works. Whoa, it's wet.
Shoot, Daddy.
It's wet?
Oh, really? Really?
The box, Dan?
Is the carpet ready? Wet? Feel the carpet?
Yes.
The carpet's wet?
It's pretty soaky now.
Oh, no.
It's not drenched. It's just looking it that way. Whoa. Look at the big arrows. Can you fight tonight? Mom, you can. Mom, could you bring the scissors, maybe? Oh, look, Ellie, that just slides up. You slide the arrows out. I got this arrow on easy. Oh, I see this, Mom. There. Oh, it's this thing, Mom.
Why was it not?
It was. Did you turn this to the middle? It has to be all the way down to standby.
I had it to standby.
It wasn't.
Okay. I got it.
But I think you should have to go to the board
check. Look, it's safer to do it back here because.
Sit down, please record me still.
How do you get it? It's like.
Here we go.
This is a super shooter.
Did I get it?
No. Can I help you, honey?
Oh, I just almost got it, Mom. I just really need to.
Please be careful with those scissors.
Got it. Good. Whoa. Arrow. Now be careful because you always have to crank it. Look, I don't know about it.
This is a new set.
Guys.
Now look, y'all. Oh, look, it's kind of, you have to kind of look.
Because that's leaking or something there, I think I'm going to want to take the tree down maybe today. A lot of you guys.
Here, can I show you something now?
Careful with the camera.
Careful.
Okay, I need to hear a little background on the birds, please. Tell me how this all happened, and Allie, you get over in there too, please. To one side. Tell me how, what you guys, okay, this was back a couple of weeks ago, and I said you guys, we said you guys could have an early Christmas present. You remember?
Yes.
Yep.
What'd you think it was?
First, Allie thought that it was alive, but,
yeah, she said.
Throw her off track and said, yeah, we keep the dog at the office, but
Because I said it was in a container, and that was your tip-off, huh, Al? But did you ever guess it was birds?
No.
And so we had you in your bedrooms upstairs, remember?
Yeah.
And then we brought him in, and you guys came downstairs. And what did you think when you saw him?
We thought that they were just decoys.
Parakeet decoys, that's a good one. And how do you like them now?
Very hot.
What are their names again?
TJ and Scooter.
Yeah, but why weren't you careful with the battery?
Okay.
Why wouldn't you tell the name last night?
The first name that you gave it?
You know that I wasn't going to name it.
Well, I wasn't going to say it in front of those people either.
You know I wasn't going to name it, though.
I like to call your Scooter Pie, Jay.
Well, his name is Scooter.
I know, but...
I don't care if you call him Scooter Pie, just... Why didn't you just tell the people Scooter?
Well, I did. I didn't tell him I call him Scooter Pie. That's a private thing.
No, it's not.
It is so. I don't want people to know.
Why?
Well, anything else?
No.
Are they making good progress with our training?
Yep.
Yeah, but we can't let them out.
Not yet, but pretty soon. I'm going to get a book on parakeets this week, and we'll learn some more yet.
Okay.
I'm going to get it from the library. Eddie, could we have a comment on the turkey, please?
Mom, after a little Street Fighter 2 Turbo, can we watch the movie?
Yes, Al. That was a wonderful turkey. You made an excellent choice, an excellent meal. The first turkey in 13 years.
Mm-hmm. Was it worth waiting for?
It was worth waiting for.
Do I get to make another one next year?
I think so. If you make it drunken like that, I guess what made it different and better was the bourbon on it. So
mm-hmm.
I hope next year it is drunken or even more drunk than it was. It was a good one.
Not the eaters, but the turkey, right?
The what?
Not the eaters of the turkey drunken, but the turkey itself, right?
The turkey itself.
Okay.
Yeah, that was good.
So you've had a good couple of days, right? You've had a lot of skiing and a lot of your favorite activities in the good couple of days that you've had?
We
nice vacation?
Yeah, and this is just the second day. I'm off all next week, and that would be nice. Probably I'll go skiing on...
Tuesday and Thursday?
Tuesday with Jay and Ali. And Ali's doing really well at skiing. I'm so proud and impressed how much she has progressed. You know, she had a broken arm, and so she wasn't able to take as many classes as Jay and I did. But we were doing black runs on yesterday.
So. Well, I'll come and take videos of you.
Okay. Maybe you can go on Friday with us.
Okay, that would be good. Sayonara, baby.
Look at her go, look at her go. 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 Look at those turns, look at those moves, look at those back and forth. Look at that. Yeehaw!
Come on, Gota Fria.
Gota Fria.
Yeah.
bigger than some music.
Yeah.
I can hear her making things up. Loves to churn. I guess that's why it's churn your and churn and churn your.
Never gets tired.
Too?
Yes.
Deck the halls.
You want deck the halls?
Deck the halls.
Okay, ready? One. Okay, the first starting note is deck, deck. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, la 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 la. Troll the ancient yuletime carol, la 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 la. See the blazing yule before us, la 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 la. Strike the harp and join the chorus, la 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 la. Follow me in merry measures, fa la 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 la. While I tell of Yuletide treasure, fa la 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 la. Fast away the old year passes, fa la 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 la. Hail the new ye lads and glasses. La 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 la. Sing we joyous all together. La 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 la. Heedless of the wind and weather. La 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 la.
Nice singing, guys. I
one
like.
One more to make it an even three, guys.
Yeah.
No, two is even.
Like the Herald Angels Sing. That's a nice one.
Yeah.
You know, I had this book when I was a little girl. Let's show it. And you can see it has little pictures above each song.
Yeah. Beautiful.
All right.
Silent Night.
Came from Northern Counties Bank, where Grandpa used to work. And let's see here. I don't know what the Christmas club was. All right, we've got Silent Night. We've got Away in a Manger. That's kind of a nice one. Mm-hmm. Away in a Manger, should we do it? First okay. Note.
Not this time, so do it again.
Or we could do A Little Town of Bethlehem. Oh, that's nice too.
Make it an odd four.
Well, an odd four is nice on a Christmas Eve, honey.
Christmas
Day.
Eve.
Christmas Day.
No, it's a. You said Christmas Eve, and even and Eve almost are the exact same word, so let's go play Jay.
You won't sing A Little Town of Bethlehem with your old mom?
Yes, Al. Yes,
oh,
pal.
Boy.
She loves to have me sing with her soul.
Yes, pal.
Tape too.
All right, here
it's
we go,
for
guys.
The courage to save.
The first note of A Little Town of Bethlehem is... Okay. One, two, three.
Oh, little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie. Above thy deep and dreamless sleep, the silent stars go by. Yet in thy dark street shine the everlasting light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee tonight.
Fourth verse.
Oh, holy child of Bethlehem, descend to us, we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels Lord Emmanuel.
Very nice, Cordy.
Lovely singing.
It was very fun to sing with you.
Yes.
Thank you.
What are you guys going to do now?
Gonna go shoot play. Each other with ultimator.
Maybe. Probably.
For sure. Me first.
Bedtime. 8:30.
Okay. Yes, it's 8:30. Now it's time to go to bed.
Me first, though.
See you there.
You know, the light is red. Does that mean anything?
Oh, yeah. It does mean a lot.
What we have today is a bote. Bote is 29th December. Bote is 9. Bote is 9. Bute is about to go skiing and take a lesson with Tom like she likes and earn another dollar for saying biscuit, biscuit, biscuit.
We can only say biscuit once. Well, we can say it more than once, but we only get money for one time.
Oh, okay, and you already got your money.
Yeah, that's right.
Read your card out loud.
All about granddaughters. Some are pretty, some are bright. Some are talented. Others polite. All but you are all of these in one. Happy birthday, Allie, with love from Grandma.
Booty, booty, booty.
Booty, booty, booty.
Love that booty.
Booty, booty, booty.
Love that booty girl. The 29th of December and 999. Bude, bude, bude. What do you think it is, bude?
What do you think it is,
bude?
Clothes. I'm just opening this one.
Bude gets to open one. And then we have the spanking machine. Oh, bude, you got it. Yes, she did. Here it comes. Bute got it. I want to see that pretty face as you hold each one up.
Shirt. 2 or 3 shirts.
Hold it up. You like it?
Yes. Unravel it.
I helped Grandma pick that one, and I thought it was so pretty. You like it, Al? Oh, Allie. Now we have to try those on because we might need a 14 now. Old Al's been wearing 12s, but you know, she's 9 now. Will you wear that tomorrow?
Yeah.
Good. You can wear your black shirt under it if you want to.
Well, Mom, can I wear this one tomorrow?
Oh, whatever one you want. But then you wear the other one the next day, right?
Yeah, I'll wear it sometime. Oh, no, Mom, I think those might be good.
What do you think, Old Al?
Good.
Don't try more now. Let's go spanking machine and then let's go.
All right. You guys, I want to film the spanking machine, so you guys... make it. I'll come and do it too. I'll come and do it too.
Why don't you get the stand?
No, not right now, because.
Okay, Alvin.
Let's turn the light on. Turn the light on.
We can, let's do it.
I'll do it real quick. You have to give her 9.
35.
9 of
all right, here she comes. No, here she comes. Ready, set. Go, Al, go! Go, Al, go! Go, Al! Go, Al! Go! Go, Al. Go!
One, that's one.
Okay, now I'm going to turn the camera off, and I'm coming in, too.
Okay.
You can do, too.
Well, today is December 30th. We're celebrating Ali's birthday. We went skiing yesterday. Ali, what did we do yesterday on your birthday? We went skiing all day.
Yeah, Mom.
And today Ali has a friend, Natalie. Hey, Natalie. And we're celebrating Ali's birthday at Chuck E. Cheese's. I see Jay. Jay's excited too. Look at all the toys that you guys used to play on.
Used to? Will.
Will play on, huh? Hey, Ali. How are you? What do you think of? What?
Can we go play?
Yeah. There comes the girls, the birthday girl, Ali. And Natalie, right behind her.
Now we're going to sing over the birthday pizza.
Okay.
Get ready.
Is it cold? Are you warm enough?
I'm fine.
Do something fancy.
Okay, but I'm gonna like to be able to swim.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna...
hot in there. Okay, show me some stuff.
Sorry, I don't...
That's all right. That's fine.
Yeah.
Yes, honey. What? I take pictures of them?
Now?
Yeah, when they go off the board, I take them.
Wait, well, today it snowed, actually yesterday, and guys are playing Jay. There is a new friend with them. Hey Al, what do you have on? Today's the last day of the year.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Here I come. Hey. Okay. There's the little friend, Jay. Ellie has her little ski mask. Ellie, let me see your face.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
1, 2, 99, 100. Trees look like Christmas trees in back here. Yeah. Hey Jay, you built a really neat snow cave.
Oh.
Who is inside? Erin?
Dad, come here.
Hi. Let me check it inside.
Come look inside.
You've done a wonderful job, Jay. Wow, Jay, that's neat. That's neat, Jay. That was a nice big pile that we built together, huh?
Yep.
But you made a really neat snow cave inside it.
Yep. It collapsed in here, so we put a tarp there. You want to see? Come here.
Okay.
Okay, hold it right in here, Dad. You have to come in.
Well, I can see from here. I'm putting it really close to there. It's way back up there. Very good, Jay. This is neat.
Thanks.
And it's snowing, so I think you guys are going to get more snow.
Yeah. Aaron's gonna make one over there, and then we're gonna have a snowball fight. Where did Aaron go? We're just trying to make a sneaky goal thing from his house. Okay, now
that's our new van. Now I'm heading downstairs and I can see that Al is busy working at her office. Hello, Al.
Hello.
What's up?
Nothing.
Working at your office at your desk? Mm-hmm. What's new today?
Nothing.
This is a neat desk. Are you using the briefcase and the pen and pencil that you got from me? Mm-hmm. You like those?
Yeah, but the pen doesn't work anymore.
Oh, you ran out of ink? Oh. And what are you doing now? Writing some letters?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How is business?
Oh, pretty good.
Pretty good? Today is the last day of the year, December 31st. And what are we doing, Al, for New Year's Eve? How about the fondue that we're going to have and nice dinner together, just the family? Isn't that going to be exciting?
Mm-hmm.
I like your office.
Thanks.
Have a briefcase, you have a telephone. Where's the telephone? I saw it earlier. Been so busy in your office that things are all kind of messed up. Oh, the phone is right there now.
Mm-hmm. This is the phone.
good one. I like to play Cheeky Boy with you too. Maybe we can do that later, though. Maybe we can tape it.
I'll write my best handwriting on a piece of paper.
Okay. Do you have chocolate on your teeth?
Mm-hmm.
Did you just have some of your birthday chocolate cake?
Mm-hmm.
That was a good one that Mommy made, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
She makes good cakes, doesn't she?
Very good cakes.
Yep. So this is where Ellie and Jay and all of us play together. That's Jay's racetrack. And once in a while I exercise there. That's the bench for the exercise set. Well, Alpal, it's good visiting with you. I hope business continue going well. Sayonara.
Bye.
Adios. I love you.
Love you too.
What are those two girls doing?
Playing parcheesi.
Sitting by the fire?
Mm-hmm.
That's a really beautiful sweater that you have on, Mommy.
Thank you.
Sit up and let me see. Turn around quickly.
I'll take that.
Nice. You look like Miss Mouse. Look at that.
She looks like Miss America, but even beautiful.
So, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you too. Today is the 31st.
The Cordys are going to bring in the New Year and watch a movie and have fondue.
What movie is it?
And have goodie times.
What
are we?
Is it, Mom?
Mm-hmm. I got two. One is Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Mm.
And one is a Western, romantic kind of a Western. And one is an R for Daddy and me. We'll either watch it today or tomorrow.
Three.
Yeah, it is three. We got 2 days, 3 days to watch
him
in.
You guys gonna play a game of parcheesi now? Well, this is New Year's Eve.
Feast your eyes on this baby doll face.
And we're making arrangements to have a nice New Year's Eve dinner. Ali's lighting up the candles. Jay already light up some candles.
Lit.
And Jay asked, can we stay up until 12? Jay asked that question again. Yes, I think we may. It's New Year's Eve. And today is December 31st, 1994. And all the Cordys have been putting up a nice dinner together. I cooked those delicious beans and a nice salad. Mommy made those delicious potatoes and yams. And we have fondue today that Mommy just got going. Jay's helping himself. Ali's helping herself. Al, look out here. Alpal.
I'll go like
this. Alpal, look out here. I love you, Alpal. And we're making a delicious get together for the Cordys. Isn't that fun, guys?
Yes.
This is a special treat for the Cordys.
Jay, would you please tell
them
a little bit about this centerpiece?
Okay, Jay.
Well,
tell us.
This was, when was this, Mom, that we
about 3 weeks ago for Advent Workshop at church.
At Advent Workshop at our church, me and Mommy took some candles and some lace, and we put some fake leaves on. And we took some nice candles, and Mommy made these
beautiful bows and made a little candle holder. And we forgot to use it for Christmas, so we're using it on New Year's.
It's very pretty, Jay. I like it. Mommy, that's a very lovely sweater that you have on.
Thank you, darling. Still not quite ready.
Alpal, what's going on? Alpal? Are you having a good time so far? Oh, wait. You were a little sad, weren't you? Tell us about
it. I don't want to talk about it right now.
It's all right, sweetheart. And that's the fondue the fondue fair. That looks pretty good.
You know, Betty.
Is mine good?
I'm going to try mine. Let's see.
Do you want to switch birds? I hold yours for a while and you hold mine?
Jay, you're a bedding scooter. That's me, Jay. Jay's bedding scooter, right on the branch.
What's it mean when you get a little camera in the middle of the screen, honey bunny? It says it's recording, though.
She was pecking at your plant, Mom.
That's me.
Oh, that's really good, Ellie. Very nice.
You want her to look at you?
Just hold her right there and I'll do a close-up.
I'm so impressive, Jay and Ellie. Look at Ellie.
That's very good, Ellie.
Excellent job, sweetheart. Just lovely and nice. Excellent job, sweetheart.
And then if she wants a higher branch, and there she goes.
Good job, Al.
Very good, Al. She likes to be upside down. Where's Scooter?
Scooter was like this on a branch. It was right here. And he was falling and he goes...
I didn't know these guys would be this much fun.
They have a lot of fun. The kids really enjoy it.
Yep.
She tried to step on his head once. He bird and she bird.
Who do we have here?
That's what Kevin said.
Oh, Eddie.
Eddie got up early this morning to work on computers for the wife.
This is the weekend, Eddie. He's kind of like the old Don Johnson from Miami Vice.
Oh, yeah.
He's got his little
his head because she bites
5 o'clock shadow.
Yes. No, actually, I grew all of this today. You know, I'm one of the tough guys.
Yeah. Feels so good on my back.
They might fight right now. Because they're on the same branch.
Oh, look at the two of them. Ellie, you might want to get closer.
Mom, please, can I hold it because I'm right here?
That'll be too close, though, Pumpkin.
Well, I'll get here. Unclose up it. Can you unclose up it?
Okay, I'll go wide just a second. That's as wide as it'll go. It'll be. I'll turn it off and give it to you.
It's too close, Jay.
You might have. I just don't think you can get it. Can you see him in there?
Yeah.
You have it. Have you pressed the red button?
Yeah, I can see him and everything.
That's a cute side by side there. They like it.
Isn't that neat? They like that plant, huh?
No, there's a couple of ways of taming birds, and the one guy was kind of trying to tell me that we should have them separate so they come to depend on humans more. But I like the way we're doing it better. We're being really nice to them, and
What are you looking
They're
at
starting
that
to,
way?
To trust us, I think. They have to be, mm-hmm. be climbing on your hand like they were.
Mom, let's say you're me. You know what my bird just did?
What?
Look at
okay,
me.
Jay, please turn it up now.
I just pushed that red button again.
Okay, please bring the camera slowly around so you don't...
Hi, I'm taking pictures of the birds.
Bring the camera
around.
And just press the red button?
No, please bring the... You already did some. Please give it to me.
Okay, but should I press the red button and turn it off, Dad, or not?
Did you do it yet?
No. Should
it's
I, though?
It's still recording?
Yeah, should I?
Yeah, press the red button.
Okay. Dips.
This is us on our first day with our all A's and B's.
Okay, hold them still so I can zero in on them. G's are like B's. Hold it real still. E's are like A's. Those are some good ones. Let's see yours, Jay. Those are some good ones.
Can I look, Mom?
Get back there and let me take a little bit more of you first. Very good students. My sweet, sweet students.
Oh, it's one out of the two.
All right, now look.
To
go ahead.
Get a knee.
To get a knee. That's neat. Now get back a little bit because I want you to each. This is a tape I'm going to duplicate to take to California when I go to Grandma's birthday party. So would you guys please sing Happy Birthday to Grandma?
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Now, I don't think you've gotten around to writing your thank you letters yet. So, why don't you do a verbal thank you to everybody? First of all, Allison, it's your turn. I want you to tell Uncle Bill and Aunt Lynn about the books you've been reading.
Well, I've read a lot of the books you gave me, and I really like them, so thank you.
Tell which ones you've read.
I've read The Jungle Book, White Fang, and Treasure Island.
And are you going to start Black Beauty next?
Yeah.
Okay. And what do you have to say to your Aunt Bummy?
Coke
and your
mojo.
Uncle Frank. And what about the little ding-dong?
What ding-dong?
That's sitting on the head of your bed. Bark, bark, wake up, wake up.
Well, thank you for the alarm clock. I really like it.
And to your grandmother, Mary, for whom you are named.
Well, thank you, Grandma, for all those wonderful shirts that I love, and thank you for those wonderful Lee jeans. They really fit me good.
Are you have them on right now? Turn around, let's see.
Nope.
Those are different ones.
Mm-hmm.
And the Christmas present, which was dinero.
Money.
And what do you have to tell your grandma about that?
Thank you so, so much.
What are you going to spend it on?
Maybe some video games or something.
Okay, now it's Mr. Valderrama's turn.
Well, thank you, Grandma, for the money, and Aunt Bummy and Uncle Frank. I haven't gotten around to reading all the books, but I'm in the middle of the first one.
No, they
one.
Didn't give you books.
What did they give me?
Your shirt that you've been wearing, don't you remember?
Oh, yeah, that shirt.
Tell them how you wear it.
With another white shirt underneath it, and it looks really nice, and I wear it a lot of the time while I rollerblade.
Good. And your Uncle Bill and your Aunt Lynn?
Well, thank you for the books, because I'm in the middle of them, but I haven't read a lot of them because I rollerblade a lot of the time.
This is your second time through, isn't it?
Yeah.
And your Your Uncle Bill and your Aunt Lynn also gave you a fun game that you're forgetting about right now.
Yes, those games are great.
What are they called?
I don't remember what
they're called. Allie knows.
What games?
The card games, the ones with the little things that you've been playing.
What ones?
The ones that are like over there on the counter.
I'll be right back.
Okay. See it there? Underneath, right by your books. And back of your books. Don't poke me, please, Jay.
Thank you so, so much for the brain quest.
Yes.
I lost my other one, so that will replace it.
Very good. Very good.
And I like my brain quest too.
Okay. Little attention to the birds, perhaps?
Oh, our birdie birds.
I had them out today.
Oh, you let me take my notebook.
No, Jay, I'm going to get mine. Stay.
Jay. Good, Ellie.
Hey. Come back here.
That's very good, Allison.
I'll get her. Come back here. I'm not going to hurt you. Why are you afraid? She just won't come out right now. But they come out in their beautiful flyers.
You got her now.
Come on out.
They nip your fingers, don't they? That was a close one.
Would you like me to turn you on?
No, I wouldn't.
Don't pull her tail off.
No! That's not the way it's supposed to be. When you... Don't step on him. Mom?
Mm-hmm?
I hate this bird. No, I love this bird. Shut up, Jay. You come back here.
Jay, you stop it.
Don't hurt her.
Good, Al. Now bring her out. Good job. Whoops. Let Jay have a turn then.
No, I'll get her this time. Promise.
Okay.
Don't you nip that. Hey, come down. She's learning.
I'll stick your finger out. Let her get on it.
Hey. Hey. Oh, it's an ice rink.
Good, Al.
Whoa. No, Jay. No, Jay. No.
Okay.
No.
It's okay. If I let out a little, bad wrench, you know, don't worry. Oh, shit. There we go, see?
Did he bite you?
Yes, he did. It's okay. Here they go.
No.
It's okay. She'll be all right, honey. I didn't have him down today when she was out. Just go over and stick out your finger to her. Neat, Jay.
You come here.
Go slow and don't shout at her.
Don't stay in the kitchen.
heart rate.
Nita.
Why are you trying to talk?
You got her held pretty good?
Yeah. Mom, look at her beak. It keeps on going.
Is she opening and closing it? She's pretty, isn't she?
This is TJ, my bird. Got it for a Christmas present from my mom. And she's a very special bird to me because she has all these neat bright colors. And she looks so beautiful when she flies. I'm gonna put her back in the cage now.
Well, here comes Jay with Scooter. What was he doing, just sitting on the rug?
Oh, now it says rec. And what's recording? Okay.
All I did was press the red button in.
Well, thank you.
Hi.
Where are you? There you are.
I'm rather big, aren't I?
No, I just backed you up.
Okay.
There's Allie, working on the banner that we're sending to Grandma. Allie, say hi.
Hi.
And here's our birds. Probably can't see them right now. There we go. That white one is TJ.
TJ.
Oh, the white one is Scooter, and the multicolored one is TJ. And they're invading a police helicopter.
You get your work done.
My work?
So long, folks.
So long.
Press the red button again.
Off with kumchala. This is our old form, kumchala. Okay. Walker, you're going to do your old form, it's kumulida. This one. Okay. Green belts, do kananchala. Kananchala.
Taping Ali Gaitiker. She's setting up. Let me see that pretty face and those pretty teeth. And she has braces and she's kind of sick of them. Is that right, Alpal?
That's double right.
That's double right. And but hopefully soon Al will not need those braces anymore. And Al is setting up the library, and then we're going to give you a show of the library and how the library works. Meantime, the mammy is out there making Alpal a delicious meal. What is Alpal having for dinner?
Macaroni and cheese.
Ali's favorite, huh? So, what do you think, Computer Whiz? You're the Computer Whiz now, aren't you?
Okay.
You are, huh? Good.
Call me the Flying Fingers.
Okay.
And then
you're doing it.
G?
Yep, zoom in.
Eddie.
Hi, Yost. What are you doing?
Close up being new.
What are you doing, Yost? Are you a sweet host?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. How come I didn't get,
has cheese. You want some?
I'll have a little bit. Hi, gorgeous.
Hi.
Hi, gorgeous. Okay, you can turn it off.
Okay.
Do you know how to turn it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, me, Daddy, Jacob, make a little library sometimes and do surprises. And this is my computer. And this is my screen. And then I have a little kind of office in here. And I have a little computer back there, one here and one here. And I like to play with Jacob, and Jacob likes it. And there's a few things we're missing.
like we need some books and we need the phone which Jacob just got for me.
Call him.
And
not yet, I'll get some books.
Dad, I'll go get them from my room.
So that you can get on with the phone call?
No, let her send it after that.
I'll just set these up real quick. Start play acting with Jacob.
Hello?
Jacob?
Yeah, cheeky boy. Oh, this.
This is a Florian.
Oh, beautiful Florian. How you doing?
I'm just wondering if you could come over and we can read some books, like always.
Do you like it? Hold on, ask my mommy.
I'll wait.
Hold on, Florian. Mommy. Go, Iberian. Oh, thank you. Sí, Iberian. Mami, say yes.
Okay, I'll pick you up right now, okay?
All right. Bye-bye. Love you, Iberian.
Bye-bye. You see, he's very excited. Like always. So, well, I get up and I come over. Ding dong.
Hello. Abuelia. Beautiful Abuelia. How you doing? Go ahead, Abuelia.
Yeah.
I put that seatbelt on. Oh, beautiful red car.
Here we are.
Oh, beautiful Abuelia. Lovely books. Like them.
So, pick a book that you want me to read you.
Jiggy Boy forgot I record.
No?
Jiggy Boy no have record. Oh, thank you. You have I record.
Yep.
Brilliant. You know what? Jiggy Boy hungry. Jiggy Boy took lunch to school. See? Jiggy Boy walking down the street and he's stupid Becky. Took lunch away. Stole it. Jiggy Boy no eat no lunch. And Jiggy Boy said, Wonder Kid, help Jiggy Boy. No Jiggy Boy no help, not to be Wonder Kid. Jiggy Boy no eat no lunch.
I'm sorry, Jacob. This has some pretty stupid and short stories. Do you want me to read some of these to you?
Yeah, I like it. But Jiggy Boy, no, I will record.
I have it up there.
Oh, thank you, Abuelian. Thank you.
Okay. Would you like...
Stinky Cheese Man.
Okay, hold on. Let's see if Jacob wants anything else. If I can... Okay. Chicken Wicken, Princess in the Bowling Ball, The Really Ugly Duckling, Brother Frog Prince, Little Red Running Shorts, Jack's Bean Problem, Cinder Rumpelstiltskin, The Tortoise and the Hare,
I think he'd like chicken licking. That sounds right up his alley.
Yeah, chicken licking. Like it.
So which one?
Chicken licking.
Okay. Once upon a time, chicken licking was standing around with the pieces. When a piece of something fell.
This is the big day for Jay and Ali. They're getting ready for the tournament. There's Al. He's getting ready. And there are Jay's.
Fighting.
is the bell. So she's very good.
Hooray! There's not much to call. One, one. Wide, wide. Ready?
The first time Jay scored. Well, time is running.